Hi there, my name is Danica Quinn. I'm here today with Dr. Jacob Hoban.
Welcome back to In Search of Health with Dr. Hoban.
Hi, I'm Mark Allen. I'm the host of Late Night Health. Recently, I had the opportunity of meeting Dr. Jacob Hoban.
My name's Kelsey, and as a health and fitness professional, I've done a lot of research. And today I'm coming alongside Dr. Hoban.
I'm Ina Alice-Kopp, and I'm here with Dr. Jacob Hoban.
And I've happened upon a very interesting doctor by the name of Jacob Hoban.
Hello and welcome to the show today. We are very lucky to have Dr. Hoban with us.
Symptoms are our friend, not our enemies. And you need to be aware of your thoughts and what effect these thoughts are having on your emotions and your body. Of course, we are always seeking outside ourselves to bring happiness. You are not ready to enter any relationship until you have a very good relationship with yourself, because you're seeking things from without and not from within. Do you have time to be healthy? I think it's all about priorities. But without health, you have nothing. Happiness is not into becoming, it's into being. The body is very intelligent. The mind is conditional and relative, and it's biased. And see what has been the cause of the problem, rather than just take, you know, popping up some pills and just trying to get rid of the symptom. You're just, you know, suppressing it. You're just masking it. So if you are not having any recognizable disease, then you are healthy, which is not the definition of health. Respect every symptom and every action and every reaction from the body as a good thing. Every single time the body is trying to save you and protect you and aware you and awake you, the best solution is to have a very good healthy diet. There is no such a thing as cure. There is no such a thing. There is only healing, and the healing has to come from within. Because what we see and sense is probably a very minute, misleading aspect of what really is. And that's to quiet your mind to be more healthy. We are not a machine with different parts that are separate from each other. Because healing is a phenomenon that comes from within. But in holistic medicine, we look at symptom as a friend. You don't kill the messenger because you don't like the message. As though in holistic medicine, we try to create a teamwork. We play as a coach rather than an authority. In Western medicine, they treat the disease.
Yeah.
In holistic, we treat the patient. Maybe the symptoms are the same, but the causes are different in every person.